Well, Thunder is back from the All-Star break and starting a home-home back-to-back against the Utah Jazz tonight. I got Jerami Grant alongside me. Jerami, you missed the last couple games, had a whole week now to rest, recuperate. How are you feeling?
Great. Ready to get back. It's a vital part of the season, so just everybody going to get back and get things rolling again.
You said it, 25 games left. It's not really the halfway mark. How are you guys feeling about what you need to do in this final two dozen games, basically, to get you ready for the playoffs?
Definitely confident. I think we had a good start to this season, and I think now it's time to pick it up a little bit. It's going to the playoffs.
Paul George yesterday said this is the perfect team for you guys to play against in Utah coming out of the break. Your antenna are going to be up and ready to play this team. Why is this a good matchup for you all to get you out of the break and get you get just right and started again?
I think we definitely owned last year in the playoffs, you know, going out to them. I think we got an edge. Everybody's definitely looking forward to this game whenever we play them. I feel like we own.
There's a mental and emotional aspect to it, but what about the X's and O's? What are you guys going to have to do at a really high level tonight?
We just got to guard the pick and roll. They do a lot of pick and rolls with Gobert, Favors, whoever it is. Just got to make sure we guard the pick and roll and close out to the shooters.
They can do it quickly with both Mitchell and Ricky Rubio. Swing it, quick attack. What's going to be key just from the communication standpoint of making sure you guys are all in the right spot?
Like you said, we just got to communicate. I think that's huge for us. I think we've been doing a great job of that. I think this game is going to be big for us, especially coming out of the break. This game is huge for us.
They're going to play a little funky. They got Favors and Gobert at sometimes, but then they'll go super small at others. How do you, in the flow of the game, manage both of those things?
I think we have the personnel to do it. So I think it's really up to the coaching staff, whoever they put in the game, when they're maneuvering and switching out the big lineups, small lineups. I feel like we could do the same. So, it's up to the coaching staff.
Versatility is the name of the game, as you were just saying. And Markieff Morris, who's a new addition, he mentioned, you know, being able to see you and how well you've played defensively for this group, and he just hopes to add to that in some way. What do you think he can provide this team?
It's huge. It's extremely versatile. He could add a lot, shooting defensively, scoring in the post. I think he's going to be big for us.
How about offensively tonight? This is a Utah team that's really great. They drop back at a pick in the pick and roll. They protect the rim. They force teams to not really get into the flow of their offense. How can you get to the pace and tempo that you want to get to?
As soon as we get rebounds, get stops, get the rebound, and get out quick, you know. We're pretty good at that, getting out in transition. Russ get a rebound, whoever gets the rebound, kick it up, and just play fast.
You mentioned the rebounding. That's going to be huge tonight. It's one of the things you all have focused on all year long, is being able to seal off and get the boards. What's going to be key in terms of how you all manage to get those tonight?
I just got to box out. We know they like to crash. They like to cut. They move a lot without the ball, so we just got to know where our men are, and just go for the rebounds.
Last thing for you. Most exciting thing that you were able to do during your break, and what are you most looking forward to now coming down the home stretch?
I got to see my family. That was big for me, just to get home and see them. You don't get to see them a lot during the year unless they come out here. But I think just getting to see my family, my brothers, everything was big for me.